We all live in two worlds. One is the spiritual world, or you can call it the world of mind. We directly feel, connect, and affect by the spiritual world. But no one else besides yourself can see. The other one is the physical world, or we call it the real world. We share and live in the physical world with others, but at the same time, we can't escape from our spiritual world. They are so close to me, but there is an invisible gap between them. Even when I am in the crowd, I'm still alone. I am by myself in this quiet world. I know the physical world is the real world, but somehow I never feel connected with it.
Hey, Sunny.
Hey,
how are you?
How are you?
I'm so happy to see you. Oh, do you remember my cat, Ago? She's going to have a baby soon. I'm so excited to see them.
Oh, congratulations.
You seem to not very happy. Anything wrong?
No. I'm really happy about your cat. I'm really, really happy about it.
This scenario happens all the time. In the real world, we are expected to feel and respond correctly in order to connect with the physical world and others. But why? Why is it the real world? I think I know the face, but who are you?